Ever noticed that tiny green dot on your Android? In this video, I'll explain what it is, when you should worry, and how to take control of your privacy. So, let's get started. So, what is the green dot? Whenever you see a green dot at the top of your Android screen, especially near the battery or time, it means your camera or microphone is currently being used by an app. Yeah. Android introduced this feature for your privacy and awareness. It's kind of like a spy alert. For example, when you open the camera app or recorder, the green dot shows up, and that's totally normal. But here's the sketchy part. If you see the green dot but you're not using your camera or mic, something wrong. Some apps might be running in the background and accessing your mic or camera without your knowledge. And that's where it starts to feel like you're being spied on. Now, to see which app is using your camera or mic, just swipe down, tap the green dot or camera mic icon, and your phone will show the app responsible. If it's suspicious, revoke its access. So to do that, go to Settings, Privacy, Permission Manager, and check your camera and microphone. And set each app to allow only while using or denying. You might be shocked by how many apps have access without you knowing. So next time, when you see the green dot, don't ignore it. It could mean someone's watching or listening. If this helped, hit like, subscribe, and let me know in the comment if you're ever caught a sneaky app. Stay safe and stay aware.